firearm. WWT 6 News is there as crews clean up after a crash involving a school bus. Take a look. Except for the driver, the bus was empty. No students on board when it collided with a white SUV that you can see there. This was the intersection of Highway 75 and Sorensen Parkway. It happened after 6 this morning. The bus was so badly damaged that it couldn't even be driven. The SUV, likely a total loss. It's unclear which driver had a green light. Fortunately, though, no serious injuries.